The first accident occurred on 24th September in Fort Poto at Mohoti near the division headquarters, while the others occurred in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo, where the Ugandan and Congolese armies are jointly pursuing the ADF terrorists. Major General Olum explains the details of the two helicopter accidents that occurred in his area of operation.
The first helicopter of the UPDF that got a small hint in Fort Poto was not a crash. Because if it was a crash, it wouldn't have been retrieved. It was just a technical error. The pilot was so smart, he had to lay it somewhere, just like you. If you got a small accident, if you knocked your foot, you will stumble. But you come somewhere and sort out that knock.
According to Olum, the helicopter was later worked on and retrieved.
So that helicopter pilot, I think, smart as he was, very excellent pilot, he had to put it somewhere, and he laid it down. And where he laid it, whether it caused damage or not, but at least he put it down safe.
About the helicopter that crashed in Eastern DRC, Olum said that a board of iniquity has been constituted to establish exactly what happened.
I can't go into much of that detail. There is a board of inquiry getting to know exactly what happened. Yes, it crashed. It might have killed a few people. But as to what was the cause, I may not tell.
He started with the Mountain Division is one of the finest formations of the UPDF.
And therefore, the division has a responsibility of ensuring peace within our own territory.
Major General Dick Olum took over the command of the Mountain Division and Operation Shuja Command on 15th October this year from General Muhanga. Roger Sunday for the news.